This social studies project was done by Jack Hurley in fourth grade, and it is on the great sports star Babe Ruth, the baseball player Babe Ruth. A few interesting things that we found out here are the different sports teams that Babe Ruth had played for, and some of his statistics in his baseball career. And then he had a nice timeline of the different sports, or the different things that he did in his sporting career. And some very nice pictures displayed here as well. So very nicely set out.
And for me, I like the pictures of Babe Ruth, but there's one thing that I'm very curious about, and that is, because this is not his real name, why did they call him